effort for tonight's game. From the Vision 1 prep. From 76, Gibson Bill.
Mask on, throw things off.
And the assist happens for your Rebels. Let's give it up for this senior football player. They've elected to receive to begin the first half. Number five is Bubba Ballard for the Gators. Take it away. number 11, Bumper. It's a third and eight. Our Rebel fan, it's third down.
First and 10 from the 25.
First and goal from the five.
Impressive.
I'm sorry, DJ, you're taking a good point. they don't need a hole, but they couldn't take the ball this time. He loses 2 yards and brings up third down.
Thank you.
First and 29 yard line, first and 10.
Thank you.
first down. First and 10 level from the Gator 42. That picks up another level. First down. First and goal from the three. To thank the students of Bessemer Academy who brought toilet paper to my house last night and put it in my tree.
Thank you.
If you're driving a silver Honda Accord, license plate 1AM5764, and a black Chevy Camaro, Riley Brown is the owner. You need to move your cars immediately. Thank you.
Thank you.
down to the Rebels from the three.
Oh, I did see that. He pulls the ball and runs around the enemy like nobody in the defense thinks he's going to keep the ball. I mean, he's running out of it. He's running just as hard as he can because he knows they're coming at him. And he trips himself up.
Oh, no.
He was wide open, too. If he would have just kept his feet, he'd have scored.
I think he had to.
For the Rebel touchdown. Defensively for the Rebels. First and 10, Gilbert, from their own 25. They get 1 yard and get 7-9. Five called against the Rebels. Chicago. It's a big win. It's a first and five. Tackle by number 53, Jack Daly. Made it for 2 yards. Number 73. So he brings up the for the Rebels. A timeout for a measurement. Thank you. ball going quickly on the carry. He picks up another rebound. First down. First and 10 from the 18. He's going to make it a goal. He's number 4, Ty Parton. Look at that. They picked up a first down. Puts the goal from the 5. Number 2, Will Ferrell. safety on the return for the Rebels. We have tackled by number 16, Jesse Marshall.
Yeah.
is brought down in the backfield by the receiver Allen Pillman, the player leads guard. Back to the 42-yard line. It's a 4th and 5th. Turn the roll now. Rebel football. Lost four points.
Yeah.
number 11, Jaden Bumper. From the low down, Rebel football.
Father. After graduation from Bessemer Academy, Anna Claire wants to attend the University of Alabama. Miss Anna Claire Sanders. She is 14 years old and is being escorted this evening by her father. After high school, Kate would like to attend Auburn University and pursue a career in occupational therapy. Miss Kate Snyder. Tabitha Wade. A 14-year-old daughter of Keith and Roxanne Wade. Tonight, she is being escorted by her father. Following graduation, Tabitha plans to attend Auburn University to become a nurse anesthetist. Miss Tabitha Wade. Class candidate, Jordan Barnett. Jordan is the 15-year-old daughter of Brian and Michelle Barnett. She is being escorted tonight by her father. After high school, Jordan would like to go to college and cheer and eventually become a dentist. Miss Jordan Barnett. Lily Bice. Lily is the daughter of Sean and Polly Bice. She is 15 years old and is being escorted by her father. After she graduates from BA, Lily wants to go to cosmetology school. Miss Lily Bice. Megan Carroll. Megan Carroll or Heather Stack. And Todd Carroll. She is being escorted tonight by her father. Following high school, Megan plans to attend college and eventually become a dermatologist. Miss Megan Carroll. Campbell Cox. Campbell is the 16-year-old daughter of Wade and Sarah Cox. Tonight, she is being escorted by her father. Following high school, Campbell wants to go to college to become a teacher. Miss Campbell Cox. Deanna Johnson. Deanna is the daughter of Casey Johnson and Gina Case. She is 15 years old. Her escort for the evening is her father. After graduating from Bessemer Academy, Deanna would like to pursue her dream of becoming an interior designer. Miss Deanna Johnson. Now our junior class candidate, Haley Boyd. Haley is the 17-year-old daughter of Steve and Julie Boyd. Escorting her tonight is her father.
That's still my backup.
Following high school, Haley would like to go to college and focus on a career as a physician assistant. Miss Haley Boyd.
Yeah, Haley!
Emma Jo Pister. Emma Terrence are Jo and Kelly Pister. Tonight, she is being escorted by her father. After graduating from BA, she wants to go to college and eventually open her own business in hair and makeup. Miss Emma Jo Pister. Mason Pokey. Mason is the 17-year-old daughter of Henry and Jamie Pokey. After graduation from BA, Mason would like to go to a four-year university and cheer at the college level. Miss Mason Pokey. Sydney Salter. Sydney is the daughter of Tim and Christy Salter. Tonight, she is being escorted by her father.
Yes, Sid.
After high school, Sydney wants to attend college at the University of Alabama and study to become a pharmacist. She also wants to cheer in college. Miss Sydney Salter. Now, ladies and gentlemen, for our senior homecoming candidate, Avery Blackwell. Avery's parents are Kevin and Lori Blackwell. She is 17 years old and tonight is being escorted by her father. After high school, Avery plans to attend Stanford University to pursue a Doctor of Pharmacy degree. Ms. Avery Blackwell.
Avery.
Michaela Chris. Michaela is the 17-year-old daughter of Michael and Jennifer Chris. Her father is her escort this evening. Following graduation, Michaela plans to attend Stanford University to pursue a degree in secondary education. Miss Michaela Chris. Ashlyn Duncan. Ashlyn is the 17-year-old daughter of Josh and Amanda Duncan. Tonight, she is being escorted by her grandfather, Louis Blake. After high school, Ashlyn wants to attend college and pursue a degree in nursing. Miss Ashlyn Duncan. Miss Sammy Harmon.
Yes, Sammy!
Sammy is the 17-year-old daughter of Tom and Emily Harmon.
Yes.
This evening, her father is her escort. After high school, Sammy plans to attend Auburn University and pursue a degree in pre-law. Ms. Sammy Harmon. And now for our winners. Freshman class princess is Miss Jessica Buck.
Thank you.
flag on the play of the kickoff as the kickoff goes out of bounds.
Thank you. great opportunity to perform.
Thank you. Thank you. Miles is going to help
everybody with his helmet.
Yes.
the fourth quarter.
Oh, yeah.
On 12-7.
Got to keep his head down. Got to get everybody up there. Pull your head, you're going to pull the ball.
Bye-bye. Are you proud to be a rebel? Yes,
so they can go over from the 14 to go over here. It's a fourth down. Ladies and gentlemen, again, thank you for attending Homecoming 20.